She does oncology. There is patients that sometimes don't have families and they're at the end of their stage of life. And she'll cry and it'll be hard on her. But she will sit in that room and hold their hand because she said there is no one that she will ever let leave this world alone. And that's just who Ashley is.